Hey guys, hope you all are doing good. In today's world, we spend most of our time in front of screens, be it laptop, office PC, or our inseparable smartphones. Due to that, we move less and spend more time just sitting. Did you know, getting up from your desk could actually make you more productive at your work? Now let's see how movement can make you efficient and you can give your optimum performance. Movement of your body can help decreasing the pain and it can increase your metabolism. Movement of your body leads to improved cognitive thinking as it circulates optimal blood flow into your brain. Increased movements can also improve your motor function and attention. Daily exercise reduces anxiety and depression, therefore it minimizes your overall stress level. Study also shows that working out only 2 days a week prevents cognitive decline like weaker brain functions and loss of memory that happens when someone is getting older. Needless to say that simple movements throughout the day have a positive impact on your sleep pattern, both in quantity and quality. A good workout can increase the chemical rush in your brain, like dopamine and serotonin, which boost your mood and you feel good. Research also shows that if you exercise on a given day at your workplace, your time management and ability to finish tasks gets improved by 72%. That's huge, right? So, are you still sitting on your couch watching the video? That's all for now. See you soon with some other interesting topic. Keep moving to move the world.